Hey, I'm Brandon with that melanated skin. Look.
Matter of fact, I'm just gonna talk to him.
Yeah. Turn to the tattoo gun. A lot of times we turn to them straps. We robbing the coin in your pockets about what you got, cause we ain't got it.
That's right.
Sleeping on floors, being put out. I know how it go. You know what I mean? Real life stories, it create a monster out of that young man who didn't even want to be there. You know what I mean? He ain't even asked to be here. Also, that young girl who growing to a woman. And the only way she feel that she can get it is if she on that pole. So she breaking tricks. You know what I mean? Or men who weak to her beauty. But let me correct you on something. Young lady, your breeder was given to you for a point to minister. So I can go to him and try to hit him with the word and tell him like, look, man, look, I know how the streets roll. I know how they go. I know how everything is. I know it's rough, hard, rough and rugged. You feel me? You know what I mean? But when I deliver the gospel to a man, he might not hear me just off the fact that I'm a man.
He might not,
but he'll hear everything you got to say just cause you brutal. You know what I mean? And that's how it go. And a lot of time we forget that we allow our brutal or our attractiveness to become an item. You know what I'm saying? So brothers too, you know what I mean? We use women, I use women. I've done it before.
I've done it.
You know what I mean? Have a woman paying me on her birthday. Even when I was in my pagan days, you know, she coming out her pocket on her birthday to give me something. You know what I mean?
Dog man.
Using them is called usury according to the scriptures.
Dog man.
You know what I mean? And so this right here is just a cycle that get repeated in our people. We lose out. You know what I mean? Went to the Civil Rights Museum a couple Sabbaths ago, you feel me?
A couple Sabbaths.
And hear about the story of the boycott of, you know how that was boycott the buses. Said they did it a whole year straight, family. You feel me? A whole year straight, so you got adults agreeing and consciously in their mind saying that I know my baby gotta go to school, I know I gotta go to work, you know what I mean? I know I gotta do all this, but I'ma walk. Right. I'ma walk to work, I'ma do this a year straight, so there was unity, you know what I mean, on a whole nother level. Well, I ain't even know this brother, I ain't know this sister, but we all agreed that, look, we ain't finna support the system. You know what I mean, we gonna stand firm together on what we say.
And then don't even get me started or turn out the Black Panther Party. If you want Wick, guess what? They created that fake
heat.
You know what I'm saying? So we got what they call Black Power. I call it Metal Native Power, Brown Power, Israelite Power, whatever you wanna call it. And yeah, we got a bad name out there. You know what I mean? It's come from people who ain't did they study. So here's the example when it comes to the battle. Check it out. You see two men talking. They call them Mario and Mario and Lee. They having a conversation. Mario hit them with it and say, look, back in my day, my partner came and got me. He took me to a club, and we pull up in the club, there's women all around and everything. So I'm like, yeah, okay, this look cool. We going to the club. And I see it's a gay club. Then what Mario telling me, check me out, look. This the story, this is how it go. So Mario said, man, it's a gay club. Lee hit him with like, nah, look, look, man, is everything cool? We still got some nice women in here. Alright, now you walking up, you know Mario and Lee. So right at the point where Mario tell Lee, so look, man, throughout the night we in the club. Lee come to me, look me dead in my eyes, say, I love you, babe. Right at the point when he say they can't, just when you walk up into you, it look like Mario telling Lee, I love you, baby. So now you run off like my Mario and Lee gay, dog. And that's how it is when it comes to the scriptures. People don't even know the context of the book. So they just run with whatever they heard, not even understanding what was going on, man. And people get misled. As our souls get added to their fire, souls get added to the flame, Satan had his way with them. And see me, man, how they came from it. You know what I mean? I had to sit down with the A&R from Interscope, man. She came to my grandma's house. And she tell me, she said, look, if you gon' get signed, man, they gon' own you. So check this out. If them your shoes on your feet, partner, you can do whatever with them. That's if you wanna take a piss in them. If you wanna burn them or whatever, run in them, juck in them, anything. They yours, you own them. And so if the labor on me, guess what? I ain't got no creative control, man. And so I declined it, man. I had the chance to be there, but I declined it to do the will of the Most High.
All praise.
And I mean, a lot of people get swept away. They tryna get into a gang that's gon' crush them. Have them out here wearing these skinny jeans, down they hurt, lip rings and everything. Yeah, look, I ain't got no tattoos or no piercings, man. I'm old school. And feel me on that. The Most High get all the glory.
The Most High get all the glory.
Talk to them.